Are you ready for a journey into the world of matter? How does it work? How can you set it up at home? How can you integrate matter with Home Assistant, Apple, and Google? Welcome to the video that will answer all your questions about matter. Matter is an innovative connectivity standard for smart home devices and IoT, created by technology giants Amazon, Apple, Google, Samsung, and the Zigbee Alliance. The goal of Matter is to create an environment in which smart home devices from different manufacturers can seamlessly cooperate by establishing a common standard. Moreover, Matter increases the security of IoT devices by introducing a range of security requirements that must be met by all devices using this standard. Matter operates based on three protocols: Thread, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. The working principle is simple. Bluetooth is used for device configuration. Thread facilitates information exchange between devices in a local network, while Wi-Fi allows the transmission of more significant amounts of data, such as images from cameras or communication with the manufacturer's cloud. The heart of the Matter device network is the so-called border router. It is nothing more than a Thread network router, which serves as a connection point for devices added to the network. Devices powered by the grid, such as smart plugs, act as network amplifiers, increasing the range in which devices can connect to the border router. Companies offering devices that can act as border routers include, among others, Apple, with HomePod Mini, HomePod 2nd generation, Apple TV 4K 2nd and 3rd generation, Google, Nest Hub 2nd generation, Nest Hub Max, Nest Wi-Fi Pro, Amazon Echo 4th generation, and Skyconnect for Home Assistant. Interestingly, it is possible to connect one device to multiple border routers simultaneously according to my tests, to at least three provided that they are connected to the same internet network. This means that even if one border router fails, we remain in contact with the device through the remaining border routers. Each Matter device has a unique pairing code. If you lose this code and disconnect the device from all border routers, you will not be able to re-add the device to any network. This code, located on the housing or on a separate card, is crucial. Be careful not to lose it. When you add a device to the next border router, you do not use the code from the housing, but in the device settings in the border router application, you enable pairing mode and receive a new pairing code, which you enter in the application of another border router. After resetting the device, you use the code from the housing again. If the device is connected to several border routers, there is no main border router for it. All are equally important, and codes for connecting to the next border router can be generated from each. However, it should be noted that in Home Assistant, Matter support is currently in beta and does not yet have the function to generate pairing codes. This means that if you first add a device to Home Assistant, you will not be able to pair it with another border router. Therefore, if possible, I would recommend first adding the device to another border router and then to Home Assistant. This will ensure the greatest flexibility and the ability to use the full functionality of Matter devices. Although Matter is still in the early stages of development and does not yet support many types of devices and data types, it has great potential. For example, in the case of smart plugs, as of August 2023, Matter only transmits information about the switch state of the socket. However, using the manufacturer's application, we can read additional information such as voltage, current, and power consumption. Future Matter updates will support this information, but if the device has a function that is not yet supported by Matter, access to it is possible through the manufacturer's application. Adding a Matter device to Home Assistant can be done in two ways. The first involves connecting a dongle with a border router function to a computer running Home Assistant and directly connecting the device to it. The second way is to add the device to a border router located in the network and then add the device to Home Assistant using the pairing code. However, it is important that IPv6 connection is enabled in Home Assistant, as without it you cannot add a device. If you have previously dealt with the Zigbee standard, Matter may seem similar at first glance. Both technologies serve to communicate between smart home devices, but there are significant differences between them that are worth highlighting. Matter was designed with unification and interoperability in mind, which means that its main goal is to enable seamless cooperation of devices from different manufacturers. In this context, Matter is a step forward towards creating a truly universal standard for smart home devices. On the other hand, we have Zigbee, a technology that has been present on the smart home device market for a long time. In the case of Zigbee, Compatibility between different devices can sometimes be problematic. This is due to the fact that different manufacturers often introduce their own specific extensions to the Zigbee standard, which can cause compatibility problems. Additionally, Matter supports several communication protocols, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and Thread, making it more universal and supported by a larger number of devices. Zigbee, on the other hand, is a protocol in itself and does not offer such diversity. Finally, regarding security, Matter introduces a range of security requirements that must be met by all devices using this standard. In the case of Zigbee, security requirements may vary depending on the device manufacturer, which can lead to inequalities in the level of security.